WaterCorp has taken action after a family dog was swept down a stormwater drain. The pet Labrador was washed away during heavy rain and never found. Locals say it could have been a child.
There's now a safety screen, but just days ago it was an open drain full of rushing water. Pet Labrador Rochester was washed away while chasing a ball. He'd been playing at Cliff Sadlier Reserve in Daglish with his 11-year-old owner. It's a popular dog park. Locals left shocked.
The dog was a Labrador, so it's quite a big size to be sucked down. It could have been a person.
It's now been 6 days since Rochester disappeared, the freak accident triggering a desperate search. A Water Corporation crew using a camera scoured 5 kilometres of the pipe, but with no luck. Parkgoers say it could easily have been a child.
Pools have to have fences and grates, but this is an open thing in a park. Thousands of children, people walk the dogs all the time, and I just don't know why they don't have a cover on it somehow.
The Water Corporation says this drain did originally have a cover, but it was removed by an unknown person. The new grate was put in place a day after the freak accident. Rochester's family say they've been left devastated by his death. They're now in talks with the council about erecting a permanent memorial here, which they say was his favourite part of the park.
It's always been dangerous because children can fall in. If you see the slope, children can slip in, and it gets very deep.
Caitlin Barr, Nine News.